How to make the best kale juice ever. We start with a cup of ice. Then you want to remove the core of one Fuji apple and then slice the apple into smaller pieces. And make sure you have no seeds left. You definitely don't want to eat those. Now let's juice three large Lacinato kale leaves, making sure to push them all the way down into the juicer. Following that up, we're going to juice our apple slices. Next, we're going to juice half of a lemon, making sure we remove all the seeds within it. And then finally, we're going to juice half of a large cucumber. Now, with all these juices formed, we want to mix them all together, either using a stir or a cocktail shaker. Once thoroughly mixed, we can serve our kale juice in a tall glass of ice and drink immediately. And that's